But this is the Beaver Easy Seam. And what's really cool about this is we turn on our vacuum pump here. Set that in place. This has a little ridge on it that lips right over the edge of the straight edge. You just pop that down, and that straight edge is going nowhere.
Oh, I'm worried I'm going to go on my back.
Okay, so that's great. And this will work on the aluminum straight edges, and the other side will work on our half-inch phenolic straight edges.
Correct. So that's one of the great things about the Beaver Easy Seamers. I know there are other vacuum pods on the market, and I've owned some of the others, and I've used them. What's great is this is the only one that I'm aware of that's notched for quarter inch on one side, half inch on the other side. Actually, 5/16. 5/16 and half inch. So this will hold down either phenolic straight edge or aluminum.
Right.
And where that really pays a great dividend, and I just want to make you aware of something like this, a lot of guys out there in the industry have repair
templates, right.
Repair templates such as this one. And where it is really great to have something like the vacuum clamps is whenever you're trying to get these onto a countertop, it is extremely hard sometimes to get the clamps to hold this in place because you have such little clamping surface when you're trying to enter your router in at an angle like this and you're trying to get the clamps and this is tilted like that or something like that. The great thing about these is anywhere on the countertop surface, you can lip it over this and over that, and it will pin it down.
Yep.
And it won't budge. So it's a great tool.
All right. Great tool. So we'll be showing a little bit more about these when we talk about seaming in the last episode here, last segment.